The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team match. On the way to the ring, Peyton Royce and Billy Kay, the Iconics.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. And here they come.
And their opponents, Pretty Mean Sisters.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
We see the scoreboard and the clock is ticking. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because then your opponent's fighting from underneath.
It means your opponent has to score two consecutive decisions over you to win. Not an easy task, to say the least.
Something to also remember is the first fall could be the only fall in the match. That gives you a huge psychological edge over your opponent.
Remember, there was an Iron Man match that ended 1-0. The first ever Iron Man match between Shawn Michaels and Bret Hart at WrestleMania.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
She begins to stir it back up, but does it look good?
It's handled from the middle rope. Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
If you want to succeed in an Iron Man match, is it better to focus on
edging it up?
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Down belly. Boom.
Look at this.
DDT.
Roll behind. Into the turban.
And set up a killing knee to the ace.
That's going
to. Boom. DDT.
She's starting to look concerned.
Peyton got intercepted.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Oh, a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Right to the leg.
Boom, what a kick.
Billy Kay finds her target with that one.
And Roy sidesteps it. Right on the counter. Look at this. She returns the favor there. Oh, look at her. Pull that slam.
From the top.
Splash. Answering back. Now that'll do some serious damage. Reversal. Can she capitalize? Her way back in under the ropes.
All right,
she is really getting fired up.
Snap suplex.
Kick right to the midsection.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
What a stop in the leg.
Just nasty. Royce with a counter.
Grabbing the arm.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Just pure brutality.
A lot easy.
Baseline. No, no. She had it scouted.
Oh, that heel hook.
Oh, kick connects.
Out of the way in time.
Oh, look at the kicks.
Just teeing away.
She got the shoulders down. She pops the shoulder up in one.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Fatigue must be getting to her.
She is barely standing at this point.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region. Getting tossed. Wow, target of the arm. And Royce sidesteps that. About that.
One step ahead of Royce there.
Well, no count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Quick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders. She will wisely return to the ring now. Taking this one back to the ring now. Peyton knows what she needs to end this.
And Royce looking to end this right here.
Victory in hand for Peyton. Is it enough?
Breaking down the opponent. Peyton Royce looking to end this right here. Right now! Deja vu!
Victory in hand for Peyton.
For the win!
Two count! Another
match!
Billy Cage just about to finish this.
She saw it coming.
And the spot with a counter of their own.
And the cover!
See up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. The close of this match is just ahead.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation.
There's the save. How close was that?
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Knew what was coming there.
Gotta be agonizing for the arm.
That shoulder targeted there.
Look at this claw on the face. Holly back down. Watching leg sweep. Strikes with a kick. One step ahead of Royce there. Oh my God, that's got to hurt. She scores big with the counter.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Evading offense.
Shoulder a priority.
Dropped on the crown. Can Billy Kay withstand much more of this?
This is Billy Kay's perseverance getting tested.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Billy Kay denies the attack. Hammerlock.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Kick out.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's off.
Yeah, she wants it one more time.
Peyton's out of it.
Billy Kay's in big trouble.
She can't get the cover.
Where is she they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
She can't take much more of this.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Ooh, just turned that around.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
And a bad time for Billy Kay to find herself on the defensive.
Deep.
Kay Rhodes looking to end this right here, right now.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing.
Hurts on the shoulders.
Rack attack and route.
Boom! DDT. With a clothesline.
Kay Rhodes is looking to end this right here, right now.
And she dodges that one nicely. She's going for it. This could be.
One, two.
Textbook side headlock takeover.
What? What? Oh, what are you saying? This is amazing.
What a match. Ooh, jarring back elbow. Well, she counters right back on Billy Kay.
Yes. And the damage continues to get piled on by Peyton.
More evidence that you can knock Peyton down, but keeping him down is a different story.
She says, no thanks.
And back in the ring we go.
Staved up that attack.
She's still in the loser.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Places her right in the corner.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
Great job refocusing the reverse back.
Takedown.
Spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is insane.
She covers for the pin.
And the count stops short of two.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Inverted suplex.
On the arm.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Billy Kay's tied up here.
Ooh, a bad knee.
Ouch. And just like that, it's all over.
Kay Royce turns it around.
Fire to the face.
There we go.
The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
She's got the submission.
There it is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match. Boom!
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Connects on the kick.
Look at this. Into the turnbuckle. Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex.
Billy Kay is stumbling to get to her feet.
Trying to go for it again.
And that one scattered.
I think that finally closes the book.
Cover.
Look at her answering back.
The rack attack coming.
Into the cover one day.
And again.
Great way to win on your opponent.
She wants to finish this.
Turning the tables there.
Billy Kay keeps her at bay.
Oh, smash.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, touch the side.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Oh, how?
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond realm of reality.
Series
kicks.
Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Oh, you got a lot of pain, Royce. That spinning leg lariat.
And Billy Kay cuts her off.
Pushing leg sweep.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
And we're still seeing the fight left in Billy.
Can Billy Kay close things out?
And she shut the door on this one. She kicks out with force.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
And there's the save.
Shoulder. Carefully measured knee drop. to the spine.
Locked in on the shoulder.
The brunt of that.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here. Oh, I got right to the gut. Split leg drop. Sliding back in from the floor now. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Has the wrist trapped. Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Time. Beastbuster. This one has to be over.
Is it?
She's got the whole WWE Universe.
There's the save. How close was that?
Just turned around. Will it be? One, two, three. Oh, I thought shoulder.
There's Danielson.
Ruthless Chris.
Sent crashing to the floor. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Dane Brooks is looking to end this one.
And the damage continues to get popped.
Dane Brooks is looking to end this right here, right now. It can't take any more of that. This must be over.
She gets the late score.
Soak it all in.
And we're still seeing the fight left in Billy Kay.
Yeah, Billy Kay making a statement to end this match on her terms only.
We're still competition, and time itself gets the Iron Man match win.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Peyton Royce and Billy Kay, the Iconics.
And a stunning ending to this Iron Man match. It takes a lot of stamina to outlast the opposition in a match like this.
These two had no trouble adapting to the stipulation and utilizing each other's strengths. Impressive stuff.